Now, we use brown sugar to make the Irish coffee. We think it's nicer. So just about a spoon of brown sugar is just about right. Now, again, if you prefer your coffee sweeter, of course, add some more. But it's important you add some sugar, because that also helps to float the cream afterwards. So everything is nice and warm now, so we're going to add the coffee next. But not too much coffee, because you have to leave enough space for the most important ingredient. So about 3/4 should do it. That's about, I think.
Oh, fine.
To stir it well at this stage to dissolve all the sugar. Because once you've made an Irish coffee, you can't stir it anymore. The whole idea is that you drink the warm coffee and whiskey through the cold cream. So make sure all the sugar is dissolved. And now for the most important ingredient, Irish whiskey. Now we use Powers Irish whiskey. We think it's a nice one. It blends very well with the coffee. So good measure. And a little drop for the angels.
A little drop for the angels.
Now for the cream. Does that smell good? Whipping cream, and we just beat it ever so slightly, just for this consistency. Now the whole idea is that you pour the cream over the back of a warm spoon, and that helps you to just slip off the spoon and onto the top of your coffee.
Right,
oh yes.
Onto the top of the coffee
like that. Go ahead. Yes, no problem.
The warm spoon really is the thing, you know. Now, I think you can shake just to make sure.